winning the UFC championship. Conor McGregor making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this.
Our tale of the tape. For this featherweight championship fight, McGregor is 3 years his elder. Kid Dynamite is 2 inches taller. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Conor McGregor. Kid Dynamite. And here we go. The featherweight title is on the line. Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Coming off that knockout victory in his last UFC fight, his confidence is at an all-time high. It was a spectacular finish. He's looking for more of the same. Joe, nice kick to the body. He caught it with the head kick.
Big punch.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh, very nice.
Big combination. Powerful kick. He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Nasty leg kick lands. A big shot to the head.
Back and forth battle.
Oh. He hurt him with that hook.
That punch had knockout written all over it. Good straight by McGregor. Under three now. Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon.
He's landing some excellent kicks here.
Head kick!
Body kick, look at that.
Boom, big uppercut.
Vicious ground and pound by the challenger.
Half guard.
And he turns it around into full guard.
Oh, that's a big left. Oh!
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
Kid Dynamite's eyes looking really swollen. You've got to wonder whether or not it's actually a fractured orbital. Wow. Huge head kick. That rocked him. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, another body kick.
Damaging left hand.
Oh. Oh, head kick.
The kick. Rocked him with that right hand.
That spinning back fist.
Good combinations.
Big shot.
Oh, what an exchange.
Man, he just missed.
There he is. Got the takedown.
Oh,
he's hurt. He's hurt.
He's in big trouble.
Wow!
a big leg kick.
Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Big body kick.
Wow, swing and a miss.
Good combination. Lands a huge kick.
Vicious combination. That'll do it for round one. We saw just about everything in that round.
A great back and forth battle. Both guys landing some huge shots. Both guys wobbled. Both guys coming back from that. Really fun action. And here a big shot lands and a knockdown. Incredible round.
You ready to fight? You ready?
The battle continues, round two. As this battle continues, the champion continues to...
Wow! Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Swinging a miss.
Lands a hard kick.
Oh, that one hurt him. He lands a head kick.
Oh, beautiful hook.
He connects with the head kick.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick. Vicious shot to the body.
Wow, he goes down. That's a big kick.
Oh, nice kick to the liver. You can tell he's hurt to the body here, Mike.
Boom!
Big shot!
Whoa! Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body.
Brutal ground and pound. Back to his feet again. Amazing. Full guard now.
He's back up again.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Combination by the champion.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Oh! That hurt him. Big punch with the right hand.
Powerful left hand.
Solid shot to the body.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, he's landing. Just missed.
Oh, there's big head kick.
Hand jump. Over the top.
Oh, my. He hurt him.
How good is that?
Oh, he's out cold.
It is all over.
Perfectly placed strike to end the fight.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's go.
4 seconds of round number two. Fight the uppercut and
the new UFC featherweight champion.